Chara. The wrist shot tipped in front, loose between Talbot's legs for a moment. Pasternak in front for Bergeron, and a blocker saved by Talbot. And we got Chara swinging away against Maroon out at the blue line. Patrick Maroon, always a willing combatant. You remember his days with the Anaheim Ducks. And Chara in a tussle with him right now. Chara with a big right. And the linesman step in.
One of those situations, Jack, where the Bruins are using the points and Carlo goes D to D to his pond to Chara. Chara with a good wrist shot, very typical. And Maroon is going to try to finish his check out high. We'll get a look at it, left side of the screen. And here comes Maroon. We don't see exactly whether it was a bad hit. Was it an elbow up a little bit high? Was it late? Two real good chances for Boston in response to the Maroon goal.